I was raised by my little Mexican grandma, so like I had zero supervision. Like I had no supervision at all. She cared about rules, but not like parent rules. Like she cared about like makeup and fashion rules. She was just like, oye, mijita, put some lipstick on, do your hair, put some earrings on, some high heels, push yourself. Who's gonna want you? I was 7. My grandma like really loved it when like really bad things happened to people. She just like lived for that shit, you know? Especially people in our family. She was really competitive with her sisters and she called me all excited once. She was like, oye, your cousin Eligio is going to Yale. Isn't that wonderful? And I was like, I didn't know what was happening. I was like, well, that's really sweet. Oh my God, I can't believe you're so excited. You're usually so negative about everybody. And then I realized, oh no, my cousin was not going to Yale. He was going to jail. Yeah. Yeah. She had all these little sayings that she used to pass on. She would be like, hey, you gotta live every day like it's your last. Which I think is why I'm super depressed all the time.